Right, so I'm just really excited to be an ambassador of this project we have with Cherry Mobile, and of course to empower and inspire our OFW friends all over the world.
Very well said, Sir Piobo. And you know, I truly agree that it's part of the Filipino culture. Very family-oriented po tayo.
Yes, we are.
Kahit saan po, masulok ng mundo tayo mapunta. Very family pa rin.
At alam na po, nasa iba-ibang sulok ng mundo ang mga Pilipino.
Okay, yes.
So, talking about being homesick and your father and your family, Miss Sandra, you know, I think this is the heart and soul of Cherry Christmas. Could you tell us more about how Cherry Christmas would work, of course, for those Filipinos who probably get homesick or abroad and are away from their family?
Basically, the campaign is, we consider this a milestone of the Cherry Mobile, because for so many years, you know, as what they've said, we've been doing a lot of CSR reach out programs. And this time around, we're putting more emphasis and more value to our OFW friends. So we're literally giving something really special to the families back home. And we're very excited to tell them more about it later on. Yeah.
Yeah, that will be exciting. Okay, you already talked about, you know, the CSR projects of that the company has. Probably Ms. Michelle, could you give us a couple more idea of what other CSR projects? Because I know a lot of people here don't know that you've been doing a lot at the onset of Cherry Mobile 6 years ago. You've been doing a lot of projects already. How about you tell us a little bit more so that people could be oriented, and even beyond Christmas, and even beyond 2015, even before 2015, you've been doing a lot already.
Christmas is special. It's the most happiest time of the year for, I think, for all of us. So we, aside from giving Filipinos affordable handsets, we make sure that we do CSR programs to help other Filipinos. I think the most successful that we've done so far is the back to school program, because we really value education of this youth right now. So we, as our advocacy is really go to different provincial areas and then provide them with the supplies that they need in order to really function well in school. So yeah, so I think basically we really have a lot of policies that we're doing right now. So but I think right now it's really the OFW campaign. We really want to focus on it right now, since it's different, and we want Shepherd Christmas. We want them to come home to be with their loved ones.
And maybe to add to that, as what our BB said, the OFW is really close to our hearts, because you know our family ties is really very tight, talaga, diba? So aside from as what you said, kanina, Cherry Mobile has been valuing lives of the Filipinos for since 2009. So this time around, since we're adding to the bucket the OFW thing, you know, and having those colors nationwide and having this OFW is such a milestone to our company.
It's wonderful. It's really wonderful what we have been doing, especially for the Filipino community. After all, whatever you value inside of your company reflects in the work that you do as well. So thank you very much for your beautiful advocacies. Anyway, I would like to ask you a very detailed question. What is the favorite mobile device, or what's the favorite pick for our OFWs when it comes to the devices?
I think with the trend right now, it's really the Android phones, because not only can you do the basic function of calling and texting, you get to use the video call, which is really very important to the OFWs right now. So I think all the Android phone segments.
Where you go, be in the moment because of the video call. Nakita mo na ba ginagawa nila? Sometimes I often see other people, di ba? Nakalagay lang dyan yung phone nila. They're probably cooking or something.
That's true.
So as long as they're connected and in the moment with their families, that's really beautiful to see.
Yes, I've even seen some of the OFWs. They're even taking videos while they're in the train, ganon, while commuting in traffic. They really have time to access and be able to communicate with their loved ones all the way here. So thank you so much for that.